Hey folks, this is Vincent Vinny Jr. with Dan's Gaming Addiction, and once again we're going to play some X-Wing. Before we get started, it's worth noting that it is raining outside. There's a little bit of thunder too, so apologies if you can hear that in the background. A lot of cars splashing out on the main street there, so this video won't be without its hiccups. But anyway, I am sporting the Imperial Fleet 100 points. Specifically, let's take a look at the cards here. Colonel Jendon with the Mangler Cannon and the ST-321 title. Captain Jonas with extra munitions, concussion missiles, and guidance chips. And then finally, Red Line and the TIE Punisher. Extra munitions, fire control systems, concussion missiles, cluster missiles, and guidance chips. Again, all of that comes to 100 points. You, on the other hand, have two E-Wings and a B-Wing. I could zoom in, I suppose. Let's see if we can do that. That's Ted Num in the B-Wing. Do you have any upgrades on him? Veteran Instincts. E-Wing Karan Horn with the R5P9.
And Veteran Instincts.
And Veteran Instincs as well.
That's why I put them in the middle.
Oh, okay. I see. And then you've got the other E-Wing is what? Black Moon Squadron?
Yeah.
Okay. And
that
all
comes to 100.
Alright. All that comes to 100. So I'm going to go ahead and mount the camera onto the tripod and we'll get the game started. Okay. Another quick disclaimer. I'm in my pajamas. Just FYI, in case you're wondering why I'm wearing plaid. It's late at night, well, I just got off work, it's around 5 o'clock, and I just felt like lounging for the day. Anyway,
yay.
Yes, lounging for the win.
I should go get in my pajamas.
You've got a three, with veteran, which one has the veteran instincts, not the black
one? Crown Horn and the 10.
So you're two aces, so they're both 10s, right?
Yeah.
Okay, well, so it goes your three, then my sixes, then my seven, then your 10s. Alright, so go ahead and move your... three first.
Four straight ahead.
Four straight ahead.
All right. Not wasting time.
I see that. All right. Now you can take an action if you want to. Barrel roll.
There's no point in barrel rolling.
It's up to you. I don't know. Whatever you want.
Well, we're not going to be in range. He doesn't have any special abilities. So. We're not in range for target lock, so that sucks. Focus, I guess.
Focus. Alright, so now...
Evade is a better option for me.
I'm going to go ahead and move Captain Jonas first. Actually, no, because I need to take... Okay, I'm going to go ahead and move the Lambda.
One, it's a one slight.
You got 2 6s. Aw, not Captain Jonas.
Huh?
Jeff Captain Jonas.
Captain Jonas.
The one who can increase his range of his missiles and decrease it. Oh, God.
Alright.
You can make, like, the advanced torpedoes.
I'm
going to
take a target lock. His ability, the ST-321 ability... when acquiring a target lock, you may lock onto any enemy ship in the play area. So I can take target locks at range. So I'm gonna do
at any range. No, you can do it anywhere on board, basically. You can be like in the corners, and you can take a target lock on them. Basically. B-Wing.
All right.
It's the heavy one.
And then I'm gonna go ahead and do. Apparently, the dog's barking at something. My six hair is gonna move one straight ahead.
You might win your ship.
Doubt it.
Doubt it, but you might.
Well, no, because the large template is large. It's...
Yeah, it's huge.
All right. Now, for the action...
yeah, but doesn't...
I'm going to stay right there, no action.
The large base actually affects...
I really can't do an action.
If it was a smaller, it should be, like, way more ahead than that.
And then seven, one straight ahead as well. All right.
That's why I took the... now my two tens go. I have two eights, but veteran instinct increases.
Go with your tens.
Now I've got two tens for
I could have taken actions. I mean, I could take focuses.
They're both the same thing.
It doesn't really matter. I mean...
They're both the same thing.
What?
Four straights. The B-Wing gets a stress token, though.
Oh, you're stressed? Okay.
What? It worked for me!
Alright, make sure this is straight. There we go. Alright, move that target lock up if you don't mind. Alright, so I'm going to remove the focus. Now,
it's
at the beginning
the
of the combat phase, I can assign, as Colonel Jendon, a target lock.
Korn is doing a... focus, so...
What?
Wait, are we ranged for target lock?
No.
Okay.
At the start of the combat phase, you may assign one blue target lock token to a friendly ship at range one. So I'm going to go ahead and assign that to
his
red line. Okay. And then that ends the combat phase. No one's in range to do anything, so we're going to go back to the dials.
He took a focus, but she can just recover shields, basically.
But you're full up on shields, so it doesn't really matter.
So, basically, did what he did last time. I was going to do R2-D2, which is just do all green maneuvers.
Really?
And you look on the E-Wing, like, he has a pretty good amount of green maneuvers, so...
Uh-huh. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and do that.
How's a one slide turn, not a green maneuver for an E-wing? How does that make no sense?
And...
is a green maneuver on a B-wing? Maybe a two-strike might be. I don't think B-wings have very many. Yeah, they do. Good. That means I could do that and just do a whole bombardment on that Lambda class. That Lambda class is getting bombarded.
You think so?
Yeah, I want that Lambda class took out first. They can just give target locks to the red line. But she has that stupid whatever it's called. Plus he has those Ornate tokens. So he can just keep reusing his Ornate tokens, which really suck.
Alright, I'm gonna do that.
So that's
and then
basically the plan for me. I'm telling the folks at home.
That, okay. Alright, so your three moves first.
Two straight ahead.
Two straight ahead.
Nothing very fancy.
Alright. You have the
No. Just move that head. I can't.
I got
reach it anymore.
Alright, what action do you
probably want? Probably a Vay token in case.
The Vay?
No. I'll do it as a. If I'm gonna attack that Lambo, then I'm taking. For a re-rage for a target lock, probably. Or probably at range 3, yeah.
Yes.
Target lock. All my shits are taking target locks! Because last game I was really sucky at rolling.
Alright, I'm gonna move this one first. One straight ahead.
I know it. That's why I'm doing a flute, like, plus my two, these two attack first, so.
Alright.
They're gonna be, like, range one of each other.
And
so
for my action, I will take a target lock.
You can give the red line, basically. And red line can hold two target locks.
Well, no, because when I acquire, no, it's, the way this works, red line works, is whenever you acquire a target lock, not when you're given a target lock. There's a big difference in the wording there. When I acquire a target lock, I get two of them. But, well...
you should just give it to a TIE Bomber. Target...
oh, it says you may maintain two target locks on the same ship. So I guess I could be giving myself a second one, but I'm not going to do that.
Okay.
I'm actually going to target the B-Wing.
And you're going to give it to a TIE Bomber,
we'll
basically.
See. I'm going to move my six up. It's a two straight ahead.
Yep. You might actually crush this gun.
No. Because, again, the large base... is larger than...
it's more big.
Right. And then
well, you're like... technically, I wish I had a large.
And for my action, well, this goes here.
You always think it was using that.
I'm going to take a focus action.
I really want to use that rope for transport.
And then
I think
this guy moves up by two
it's
as
so
well.
Awesome. Yeah, I'm attacking first. And I'm that...
Alright.
Should I
take... and I'll take a focus.
It's either the TIE Punisher or that Lambda. Probably the Tide Punisher. It's less than it only has like 9 health.
Okay. And what are you gonna? What are your aces gonna do over there?
Two. They're the same thing. That's a green maneuver for the B wing, so you remove the stress token.
So you're moving up by two for each. So basically, they're side by side. They're staying in formation.
Yeah.
All right. So
I'm not breaking off. They have to stay together. All right.
Now these are with that. Okay. So
take an action for these.
What action?
The one. Cranhall will take a focus, and the B-1 will take a target lock, but I'm targeting locking the, I'll just target the Lambda. I'll just do, like, tons of puck shots on it.
Alright. So, at the start of the combat phase, once again, I get to assign a target lock to another ship if I want to. I'm gonna go ahead and assign that target lock to... Captain Jones.
I know you're targeting the B-Wing first.
Alright, so let me actually move the camera a little bit so that we can actually see more of the action.
Alright,
so there's that, and let me go ahead and zoom a little bit. There we go.
Oh, Tendom's ability allows me to, you can, when attacking, one of your crits results cannot be canceled by defense dice. So basically, you can't cancel crits.
Okay.
So that's really helpful.
Let's see if there's anything else.
Okay,
alright, so starting, this is the start of the combat phase. I went ahead and assigned him the...
my turn.
Alright, so the aces go first. So,
yeah, these two highest ones.
Alright, so who are you attacking with first? The B-Wing, or the, yeah, the B-Wing or the
I'll do the E-Wing first.
Alright, so you're
range
at
two.
Range 2.
Great attack dice, range 2. I can, at start of the end, his ability when starting the end phase, you can perform one attack.
Okay.
So basically, I can attack again.
If you want to, yeah.
Yeah. If I want to. Which actually might come in handy.
Alright, you got a hit, crit, blank.
I'll keep that.
Alright, and I will roll my one defense die, blank, so I take two hits on my
land. This is ability. Wait, is this. Does that mean just him, or it says one attacking, but...
Yeah, him. Just Ted Numb.
So you take two hits.
I did. I took two shields off.
Okay. Now B-Wing turn.
Alright, your B-Wing?
Target off to get the use on the Lando.
Okay.
Plus I got my... what's it called? His ability.
Okay, go ahead.
Hit
crit blank.
I'll spend the target lock.
You're gonna spend the target lock?
Because I can't attack rear firing arc, so.
Alright.
You gotta get another hit.
So two hits and a crit.
I wanna get another hit on.
Another blank. So I lose three shields. So my Lambda is now shieldless. I really gotta do something here, otherwise I'm screwed. Alright, so now my 7 gets to go. I am at range 3, so I can't use my clusters, but I can use my concussion missiles. I'm going to go ahead and spend my target lock.
Wait, Cluck, you can't do that because... Okay, focus token.
What are you talking about?
You have focus token, don't you?
Yeah, I have well, no.
Deadeye.
I don't have Deadeye, no.
So you can't use focus tokens.
I have a focus token. What are you talking about?
Oh, I mean, like, no, because I thought you meant, like, you're going to use a focus token for target lock or something.
No. I'm going to spend my target lock to...
Yeah.
Hold on. I get... with my concussion missiles, I get 4 dice... You get 1 defense, though, on the B-Wing?
Yeah, on 1.
Alright.
Well, that's what sucks.
No, I do
but
now.
Look how many shields it has.
Uh-huh.
So it kind of makes up for shields.
No, I have guidance ships as well. I also have Captain Jonas's ability, so give me some time to...
Captain Jonas doesn't work.
Yes, he does. It says Captain Jonas, when another friendly ship at range 1 attacks with a secondary weapon, it may re-roll up to 2 dice. It doesn't work on himself, but it works on everyone around.
Oh, no, I thought you had that one guy. Oh, Major Reimer. That's
no, I don't have Major Reimer. All right, let me
they
go.
They cost their worst food for
all right, so I'm going to use my guidance chip to switch. Let me see. You may change one die result to a hit or crit if the primary weapon value is 3 or higher. No, it's 2. I'm going to change this to a hit. So I got 4 hits. You got a blank. So you take 4 hits.
That's why the B-Wing has so many shields.
How many shields do you have left?
1.
Okay.
And 3 holes.
Now, with the fire control system, I get to a...
Fire
I get a target...
Which is probably be destroyed next turn.
Well, actually, I get another one. Because when Red Line acquires a target lock...
You get another one.
You get another one.
On the same ship, basically.
On the same ship, yes.
All right. But that one works.
Now my 6 goes. Am I gonna use? Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and use my 6. I'm gonna use my target lock
for a good kind of hands
for Captain Jonas. Now I don't have the ability to reroll dice with him, but I do have focus and I do have guidance chips. So let me go ahead and forward attack.
Yeah, that's why I picked B wings.
All right, hold on. I'm gonna spend my focus to change this to a hit, and I'm gonna use guidance chip to add. Okay, so I got 4
hits. I don't get evade.
You got a focus.
He's dead. The B-Wing's dead.
The B-Wing is blown out of the water from...
Already.
All right.
Yeah, but guess what? Now, guess what my B-Wing E-Wings have? Evade dice.
Yeah, I know. I'm just...
I made you... I think I was trying to get you to waste your concussion missiles on a B-Wing.
Well, all I lost... I mean, I have... let's see. I still have 1 concussion missile left on both, and I still have my cluster missiles on my...
Yeah, but my E-Wings are...
But anyway...
For a target lock.
All right, now my Colonel Jendon's going to go. I'm at range 2. I'm going to use the... Let's see. I'm
going
to go ahead and use my Mangler Cannon.
Range 1, 2.
At range
2.
I'm going to attack...
Oh, yeah, his ability.
I'll attack the 3.
Oh, yeah, because he's attacking. He can just do devastating damage.
Alright, so let me go ahead and just roll these. Hit, crit. Hold on. The Mangler Cannon lets me change 1 to a crit. So I've got 2... You've got 2 blanks and a focus.
3 shields.
3 shields gone.
But he has 2 hollows, so...
2 hollows.
Yeah,
right.
So I'll just return fire on you.
Alright, so
let me return fire.
What are you doing?
Returning fire.
With what?
The 3.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
So yeah, because my 3 hasn't gone yet.
Alright, relax yourself. Alright, hit, crit.
I'm on...
You're not changing anything?
No, because I don't need to use it.
I got a focus, so I take 2... I get a face-up, which is structural damage. Reduce your agility by 1... So basically, no more defense dice. Not that they were helping me out. I'm going to take 2 face down cards.
I'm using Crayon Horn.
I've got 2 hull left, by
I'm
the way.
I'm using Crayon Horn. Ability. I'm attacking you dead on.
Okay.
If I can destroy that ship, it's all over for your target locks. You can't keep giving people target locks.
Okay. I could take the action. Focus.
Using it.
You're using your focus token.
I'm not damaged, though.
All right, so that's three hits on the Colonel Jenden, and he is dead. Okay.
So
you wiped out the shuttle.
Yay!
All right.
It took three ships to do it, but it worked.
So that was an interesting round. Okay.
Yay.
So now we've got two.
You're in advantage now, because you have more hull than I do, but I make up for agility.
All right. Let me, let's go back to the dials here.
Kranhorn can't attack now, which really sucks for me.
Yeah, Kranhorn is...
Yeah, but he moves less, so basically.
So basically...
Darn it, he doesn't have a 5k turn. Doesn't have like a 5k turn. You guys move up, so I have to go behind you still. Darn nabbit. E-wings don't have that. So what should I do? They should make a 4 slight turn. Like, that'd be awesome if they made a 4 slight turn. That would really help you out, because you can just, like, curve so much far, which would give your mule more an advantage.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and do that.
I don't know what to do, because Kranhorn can't attack this turn. So that's probably why I'm defending. Wait, that actually might work. Is he? If I do that, then I might get away with that next turn.
Yeah, you do that. Ready? Or are you still thinking?
I'm still thinking.
Okay. Keep thinking.
Well, I might have a split.
All right. So you start with your three?
One straight ahead.
Huh? One straight ahead. Okay. And what action do you want to take?
Probably evade. For all my ships. Because you have the target locked, which really suck.
Alright, my 6 goes next. It's a 1 straight.
I knew it. That's why I took an evade token. I was going to do like a barrel, but...
I'm in range of...
We're both a range of each other.
Range 2, okay.
We're both range 2. Right, cluster missiles for you.
Target lock on you. You get a target lock, and you get a target lock, and you get a target lock. Hold on.
No, you don't get a target lock. Get nothing. You get a focus token. That's what you get. This is why I'm taking a bait in a minute.
I'm going to take a target lock. I get 2 target locks.
The way you're going, that's why I'm taking a target lock.
Why?
Or a bait token. Six. Which?
Okay.
Oh, you get to take 2, so. 2 hard turn for me.
2 hard turn? What, this way?
Yeah. That's why I try to... Vay token.
The Vay token?
I need everything I can get.
Alright.
I need to get... Now...
Starting with the 8, your 8 can...
No.
They're 10s. Well,
no, I can't attack.
Right, I'm just saying, for the folks at home. Hold on. Don't roll any defense dice yet. I didn't even attack yet. Starting with my 7, I'm at range 1.
Cluster missiles.
I do have cluster missiles.
Or just do primary attack. Like, you don't have to waste it.
I'd rather do cluster missiles.
Oh, yeah, because you can attack twice.
Well, yeah, I can attack twice. So I'm going to use my 1 munition.
Hold
on. I
don't care.
So I get 3 attack dice.
Right. I'm rolling stuff.
So just wait a minute. I've got target. So I have to spend a target lock.
I can roll twice.
Can you wait a minute, please? I'm going to spend a target lock.
To perform attacks, basically.
No, can you stop? Please stop talking over me. I'm going to spend my target lock. Got my cluster missiles. Let me go ahead and use those. All right, now I've got... I can use my target lock to reroll this blank. Alright, 3 hits on that. Alright, you got an evade and 2 blanks. Are you going to spend your evade token?
Yeah, I will.
Alright, so that's one
only
hit.
Only 1 hit on the ships.
Alright, now I get another one. Now, because I just attacked, I get I have fire control system, so I get...
No, but that's not...
That's considered an attack.
Yeah, but you have... I thought you had to perform... What? Just 1 attack.
No, it's 2 attacks.
Oh.
Spend your target luck to perform this attack twice.
Oh, I thought maybe...
So, I get 2 attacks. So.
I thought it was like maybe just
right.
Fire control stuff, and you have to do it after you attack, which is...
Again,
two
second cluster missile.
I don't understand.
I'm going to go ahead and spend my target luck to reroll the focus.
That's why it's...
Blank, okay.
One
you
of
got
eight.
1 of 8.
1
so
shield.
1 shield gone. Alright, so Kranhorn is down to 1 shield.
That's why I'm getting
fire control system allows me to, again, get a target lock. So I'm gonna go ahead and acquire target lock.
I'm doing what you did with my current horn.
Okay.
Next up, focus tokens.
Next up is the six here. I'm at range two.
Yes,
so,
you are.
So I'm gonna go ahead and use my concussion missiles.
Figured much.
Now this is Captain Jonas.
Yeah, that's why it's
a
bay token.
Alright, hold on.
I have
guidance chips, so give me a minute.
If you get four hits, I'm screwed.
Alright, hold on.
Basically.
I'm gonna spend my guidance chips, I'm gonna go ahead and do may change one of your blank results to a hit result, and I'm gonna use guidance chips to switch that blank. So I've got three hits and a crit on that. You've got
two of it. I'll take the evade.
Three evades.
So I'm gonna take a face up crit.
Face up crit, which is damage cockpit. Starting the round after you receive this card, treat your pilot skill as zero. Doesn't really affect you.
Yeah, I have a 30. Now I get to attack back.
Alright, so hold on. My concussion missiles are no longer working. So
give me that. Come on. Give me good dice here. I need to damage that one of those ships.
Who are you attacking first off? This one?
I have to attack him.
Right,
my firing arc doesn't make your Punisher.
Alright, go ahead.
You only have two evade, right?
Yes, two evade. You've hit in a crit.
Yeah, I'm taking that.
Two evade.
What?
No damage.
What? You're lucky on that one. You are lucky.
I don't have fire control system on Jonas, unfortunately, so I can't require the target lock. Okay, so I guess we're going back to the dials again.
By the way, I'm doing what he did before. He did something crazy and kept getting the shields back, so that's what I'm doing.
Okay.
Probably. I'm just doing it for the folks at home. It's not like you're supposed to hear that. I'm doing that. I'm getting away as far. I'm trying to get as far from you as possible.
Okay.
For him, and I'm taking focus tokens. If I can recover his shields, it's fine for me. I said during end phase, yeah. So basically, we might not attack each other.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and zoom out a little bit because we're gonna be going off to the side here. All right, so first.
I am. He's not.
First, your three goes.
4K turn, please.
4K turn.
I'm trying to get behind your ships, basically. It gives me a good advantage because I can just curve. All right,
you're taking. That's a stress.
Yeah.
All right, my six goes. It's a 4K turn.
That's so. Yay! You do K turn, so you have to go at range 3, which you don't have concussion missiles.
All right. And you only 7 goes next. Him. It's a 3 hard turn.
Fire! Where are you? Oh. I knew what you were gonna do that. Oh, darn nabbit.
And for my action, I will take a.
Should have taken
focus.
A K turn. Well, I think I did.
Alright, and what did you do for
four straight, or 4K turn, one of those two.
You did four straight. Yeah.
Alright. Thought so. I was trying to get ahead of you, but apparently. How does he do a 3K turn?
A 3 hard turn, or.
Yeah, I'll take a focus.
A focus.
It's good for defense.
Alright. And the camera can see this.
Because I will spend it if I have to evade.
Alright, so first off, your E-Wing does not shoot. So, hold on. Let me,
Seven does.
My seven goes.
Oh, wait, he doesn't have a target lock on me.
Yes, I do. These didn't go with your E-Wing.
No, he doesn't have any target lock.
Yes, I do.
Wait, he was never attacked.
No, I have I have fire control systems. No, I attacked Grand Horn twice with cluster missiles.
Yeah.
And then I acquired my target locks with fire control systems. I'm at range 1 again, so I'm going to use my remaining cluster missile on you. So I get 3 attack dice for each attack.
Darn nabbit you.
So I have to spend 1 target
lock. That's why I took a focus.
Alright, hold on.
I just have to roll better evades.
Alright, hold on. I've got...
Why do you...
I can spend my focus, or I can... I'll spend my target lock. Reroll the focus.
That's like the dumb...
3 hits.
That would be like the weirdest...
2 evade and a blank. So you take 1 more shield gone.
Yeah, I still hold that.
So I'm going to reacquire my target lock because of that attack. Fire control system.
Why?
Yeah. One more attack with the cluster missile.
I hope I get all of it.
Target lock. Reroll the blank. 3 hits. 2 evade. It's another damage. Wow, you're getting lucky with those evade dice. So you take a face down damage card?
Yeah. He only has 1 hit left. That's why I took the focus token.
Okay, good for you. Now, at the end of that... Because I just attacked, I get
fire control system.
Fire control system.
This time I'm going away this time.
Alright, the
this
six
time,
shoots.
I'm not fooling around.
Alright, we're
I'll, at. I will attack you dead on.
Range 3.
You don't
it's
have.
Two class. Attack dice. And.
Give me my 4 evade, please.
4 evade. Oh, alright.
I'm stressed though.
Hitting a focus. 2 evade, no damage.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's my turn now.
So now you're 3 shoots with 3.
Okay, tie versus 3 evade.
I get 3 evade.
I have 0 pilot scope, which doesn't matter for me. 2 hits and a focus.
2 hits and a focus. I get 3 evades.
Oh, nope. Crap.
No damage.
Good job.
Okay, so Captain Jonas once again escapes getting any sort of damage whatsoever.
My turn.
I still have concussion missiles left.
I don't care about your mind.
Alright, well, let me go ahead and.
I'm attacking more.
Are you going to use your focus to recover
yeah.
shield?
So he has 2.
So get your
he can prevent critical
get
hits.
Get 1 shield
exactly.
back.
Basically, he can prevent critical hits.
Alright, so,
Well, he doesn't have anything special, so. Well, he can't outrun me. I can. Because I do have a fly straight on here. I should have done that. 5 straight and just boosted ahead. Wait, Type Punisher isn't very maneuverable in speed. I don't think.
Okay.
Is he?
I don't know, is he?
I don't know. I don't think so. I thought he only has like a 3 straight and I'm good. No, he probably has a run maneuver.
Alright, you ready? Did you get your...
No.
Okay.
By the way, I'm taking... Wait, that's not a green maneuver? Well, 2 straight to do curve. Called. I don't know it's cold anymore. Let's go to bank. Wait, did he go?
I'm waiting for you to pick your maneuver.
Here, I did. Here. Put the dial over there. Don't be patient with it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
2 slight turn.
2 slight turn. It's a green maneuver.
Yep. No, right there. This way. Yeah. I'm trying to block you. Unless that gives me in range.
No, it's a green maneuver, so what do you want action do you want to take?
I know what he's doing. No, I can't do a better roll. I'll take a focus. No, evade.
Evade?
Evade's better off with me.
Kay.
He's better with focus.
6
I'm
goes next. 1 straight ahead is a green maneuver.
I knew it. That's why.
Alright, I'm gonna take a target
left. He only has 1 hull left, but still.
I'm gonna take a target
left. I was gonna do a barrel and get out of your firing arc, but that wouldn't have worked. No, that would have done just like a barrel roll and still attack you, which wouldn't have been really helpful for you.
Well, I could have barrel rolled, but I want that target lock.
Wait, you don't have missiles, so I don't know why we would do that.
Next up is,
It's not token of pay token.
I'm gonna go, it goes 1 straight ahead.
Crash into me, basically.
We'll see.
Why would you do that?
Let me see if I crash or not. I do. I bump you in the back here, but that's okay.
Yeah, you don't
I
get
still
action.
I still have my
Yeah, well I'm going super far, so I don't know why.
Alright, go ahead.
I'm trying that. Fire straight.
Fire
wasting
straight.
No time getting away from you. Right. I'm trying to get as far from you as possible.
And what action?
Focus. So I can recover more shields basically.
Alright. Okay, on to the combat phase. We'll start with the 7 here and let me adjust the camera
because
the
E wings
all the way. Pretty sure he is. Range
no, he's
three.
Not in range.
Range 3.
I'm talking about him.
You mean firing solution?
Yeah, he's not in range. No, he's not in firing solution.
Well, yeah, alright, yes. So my 7 goes next. I'm going to use my last concussion missiles.
Good job.
I get 4 attack dice.
I get 4. Well, I only get 3 bait, never mind.
Alright. Now I have.
I bar 5P9.
Let me go ahead and use. Hold on. I got guidance chips and extra munitions, so give me a minute to.
No,
I mean, I've got guidance chips and.
Right.
And then the special ability on concussion missiles, so give me a minute.
I need to go blank to a hit, basically.
Hold on. Let me go ahead and spend. I will spend a target lock first off to do this. I'm going to spend another.
You sure got enough focus.
I'm going to spend another target lock to reroll the 2 focus. Actually, I'm just going to reroll the blank as well. Okay, so
I... you don't get to use guidance chips.
No, it's well, hold on. When attacking... Okay, you may change 1 die result to a hit or a crit.
Oh.
Okay, so I can change the focus to a hit.
I thought it was only blanks.
So it's 3 hits and a crit.
3 evades. 1 shield only.
1 shield, alright. So you got lucky there.
That E-Wing, Grand Horn's very lucky.
Very, very lucky. Alright, now...
He only has 1 damage.
Now, because I do get to get... Target locks on
Stop
you.
Stop using the fire control system.
I like my fire control.
But I can recover a shield in the end, so okay, I get another. Great. That hit you gave to me, I get back.
Yeah, I don't know how Karan's doing that, but anyways.
Rainhorn is a very.
The six over here, range one. I'm gonna go ahead and just use my primary weapon attack. I do have a target lock.
I have an evade token, so don't even. Right. I might not take damage.
You might not.
Probably not. Between the rolls, I've been evade phase, plus my.
Alright, I've got a two hits and a crit. You've got two focus and an evade. So you take one damage.
Either all way. Right.
Alright, so.
Darn, I should have taken a focus.
Should have taken a focus.
Oh well.
Alright, so E-Wing.
Darn, I was trying to. I could have done a super attack on you, because I had four attack
a
dice.
Super attack. Alright, so from here, what are you going to do?
I don't. How would I know?
Well, I mean, your focus, you're going to spend that for a shield?
Yeah.
Alright.
Of course, I'm going to spend it for a shield. Why wouldn't I?
Okay.
It's the best thing in the game.
Alright.
Kind of. Well, actually, if you want, the best move in the game is R2-D2, every green maneuver you do is gives you a shield back. So I can technically just keep doing green maneuvers, getting all the shields, basically. Which is really helpful later on, because I know what I'm doing. I just want to do one attack against you, that's all I want to do. I want to do an attack on you. So, I think I know what you're doing, so that's why I'm going to do this.
Right, I'm going to do that, and then...
If I do what I want, then I can get in a perfect position to fire. So
right, that's for this one. Wrong ship.
Well, they're both the same, kind of. They both have similar maneuvers, so I wouldn't care. Well, he has all red maneuvers, basically. All right, for
ready? All right, so my six goes first. It's a one slight turn.
I suppose you don't do the K turn. Do a K turn and just meet me over here.
No.
I would.
And then for my action, I'm going to,
I can do so much attack with the Karan Horn. Like, I can do six attack dice. Just using Karan Horn's ability. Of course you are. Can you do a hard turn?
Alright. And then...
I know what you're doing.
One slight turn.
Because you're doing the same thing I would do. Do barrel.
Just to avoid the asteroid.
Oh, you're gonna be in range problem. Well, you don't have any more missiles, so that's good for me.
No, but I'm gonna take a focus.
You use all your missiles.
Okay.
So I have a big chance of an evade dice.
Two hard turn.
And I am taking a focus token. So don't worry. You're shooting through an asteroid. No.
Not close to space to close to space. Alright, anyway, combat phase.
I'm taking a focus, so.
You're gonna take a focus?
Yeah.
Alright. Now I've got a focus and two target locks.
Give me four evade.
Four evade. I get
I told you.
Two attacks.
Once it rains, you should be straight, but.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna spend my focus token to do a hit. So two hits.
Two evade.
Two evade.
I don't have to do anything.
Three damage. Okay.
Spending that thing to get another shield.
Okay.
So now I have three hits.
You have two shields and a... Okay, so you're good there. All right.
I hope I just don't run off the board. Oh, that works. Nah. Okay, I get a little farther than from you. Well, actually, that might work for me. Oh, he could do that and curve me off, but... Well, I'm going to try to get as far away from you as possible. That might work. Because I can do two attacks from you, so...
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Six goes first. Hold on.
I got three hull, so. I told you you're doing the K turn.
No, it's not a K turn. It's a three hard turn.
I meant hard turn. I don't
know. Alright, and I will take my wish for target.
The rebel player, apparently. No, no. You're not even close.
Alright.
In range.
Red line's gonna do two straight ahead.
I knew it. That's why I'm going the way I'm doing. Well. So I can probably get in your range.
And I will take a focus.
Defense, probably. You only have one agility. Yeah, you're going to kill me. You're going to hit me.
4K turn?
Yeah. So I can attack you.
Alright.
I want to attack you.
So you're taking a stress?
Ah! Dang, nabbit. Yeah, I'm not in range. I don't think my...
You have an arc.
Oh. Barely. I think I'm going to hit in your corner.
All right, so Korean Horn goes first at range 3. You get how many attack dice?
3.
Right, hold on, these go with it.
I don't have anything special, huh? During
you've got one on your card. And I get two defense dice.
No, yeah. Range 3.
Two focus. No damage. Okay.
Well, I have crane one.
Red mine's gonna go 2 attack dice.
I might not use that.
4 defense dice for you. I have a target. I have target locks. What do you mean 5?
You just said 5.
I said 4.
Oh.
Pay attention.
I think you said 4.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna spend my focus for a hit. You've got 2
evade, 2 focus. Wow. Focus is like really popular for me.
Alright. Back to
yeah,
the
well,
cross.
I'm getting away from you. Oh.
Are you done bragging?
No, I just stated that out. I want to get away from you.
Okay.
I just stated that, obviously.
I'm good. Okay.
Well, actually, you might hit the asteroid button.
I'm not going to.
Because if you go, you can't follow me if I go some way, because you'd be getting the asteroid. There's no way a hard turn would work. You'd probably hit them. Any hard turn. No. If I do the one hard turn.
Alright, you ready?
You'd be. No. You'd still be overlapping the asteroid.
It was. Alright, stop. Yeah, it was this way.
Yeah,
I could clear the asteroid. That's not a problem. Alright, I get to move my 6
You don't
first.
Have a one hard turn. That would be a red maneuver.
Who said I'm going a hard turn? Will you stop? Let me. How about you just wait until I maneuver? Then you'll know what I did. Alright. And then I'm going to take a mine range. Yes, I'm going to take a target lock.
Well, you're going to be in range. The way I'm going, it's going to be in range.
I need
but
X.
You're shooting through an asteroid, probably.
Alright, 7 is 1 straight ahead.
Yay!
And
so I can be out of your firing arc.
I will take a boost action.
What are you doing? You're trying to block me, aren't you?
I'm just going this way, that's all. Just go with it.
There we go.
And what action do you want to take? Now, is that what is that?
3 straight green maneuver.
Okay, green, so no stress. What
I
action do you want to take?
I love green.
I forgot the camera. All the way over here. I'm sorry, folks.
Action.
There we go.
I was thinking of doing a barrel roll, but that wouldn't help. I have 3 evade. You only have 3 attacks, so. Yeah. I'll take an evade. For defense. Evade. I'm not attacking this round, so I can just take an evade.
Alright. I'll attack first with red line at range 1.
Of course you will.
I have a target lock. 2 target locks.
3.
So I get 3
I'll
attack.
I'll keep that evade.
3 attack dice.
I rolled evade. I rolled.
Hold on. Target lock.
You only have 1.
I'm going to just keep it for the fire control system. 3 hits. 2 hits.
I'll take
the
evade.
So you take 1 damage then.
1 shield.
1 shield.
Which I still have 2 hits left.
I'm going to go ahead and then fire with
range
3, Jonas,
yeah.
Range 3 through an
asteroid.
Do mine
9 even.
You
I
get,
use those.
You get 5 defense dice.
Oh yeah.
1 for range.
Give me my 5.
Alright, I get 2 attacks.
I don't think you're hitting
again. Hold on, target lock.
Hit
and a crit.
5 evade.
5 evade. I guess I'm not hitting you.
Yeah.
Alright.
That's like double your attack.
Uh-huh. Alright, so back to the dials then.
Yay! I love this. Green Horn's really evading me. He's like, he barely takes any damage beyond, like...
Well, his evades are crazy right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, right now, yeah. His attack will be soon. I hope. Yes! Try it. Well, you're probably gonna block me, but whatever. If you do block me, I'm fine with it, cause I can just get away from you, basically.
You
I'm
ready?
Gonna take an action.
I'm going 1 slight turn.
What way? Who?
Well, first it's the 6.
Oh, you're going that way.
And then.
Well, that might not affect me.
For my action.
Where I'm going?
I will take.
I'm blocking you here. You can't do a hard turn.
I'm gonna take a
me.
Target lock.
I love blocking people.
And this one is a 1 slight turn to green maneuver.
Run into me.
Nope.
You might. Over.
Nope.
No, it was over because it wasn't overlapping the template.
Whatever. I'll bump you.
Yeah, it was over. Yeah.
Whatever. So
it's fine. You don't need to. You can't really take an action.
I wanted to take an action, but okay.
Target lock, barrel.
No, just go ahead. What are you gonna do?
One hard turn.
Two hard turn.
I was trying to get out of your way, but I don't move first. Grandhorn! Come on! Yes!
Alright.
I'm actually...
What action do you want to take?
I'm deciding either taking a Veyr or a Focus. I'll take a Focus, because that can be either. Right. Which, apparently, I'm really good at.
Alright, so you get four attack dice?
Yes. Ranger one.
Alright.
Yay, don't get to evade.
Two hits and a Focus. You're gonna spend your...
Yeah, I'll spend it.
Alright, so you get three hits.
I'm getting a hit on you, at least.
Alright. Two hits. So two damage cards on
Captain. Cranor is actually doing something.
Alright, I'm going to attack three attack dice. Range one. I have a target lock, so
three,
let me...
You keep three.
I'm gonna go ahead and spend my target lock. And roll the focus. I'm blank. Alright, so... What's this?
I evade. I take a shield.
Alright, you lose...
So, I'm using Cranhorn's ability.
Alright. Well,
don't care.
Alright, you're using Cranhorn's
ability?
Yeah,
four attack dice. Range one.
Okay.
I'm doing as much damage as possible.
Okay.
I should have taken
hit and a crit.
I should have.
To evade, no damage.
What? Why are you rolling that way?
Hey, you're rolling that way too. I don't want to hear it, buddy.
Not as much as you are.
Alright, so you cannot attack this next round.
Yeah, that's why I'm going super far. So you can't. So basically, I can't attack me this round. Because I'll be way ahead of him. He's the only one who could do it, but a K-turn wouldn't help since he'd be going farther away from me. Which, the way I'm going super far away. Then the next round, I could do it. I could take a focus and get the shield back.
So where's my...
I love Cranhorn. Thank you. Attacking twice really helps. Because he could just do, like, so much damage and then run away. Like, he's like an attack runner. He can do his attack twice, do heavy damage, and then run away from the guy, so he's safe.
Mm-hmm.
He's kind of like the sacrifice attacking the next round, but doing super damage.
Alright, my turn. Hold on, I go first. Three hard turn.
I knew it. That's why I'm getting away from you. You're not going to be in range.
And for my action, I will take...
The Fire Mark won't have a solution on me. Like
I'm
going to
take a target lock.
Which I'm going straight. Why is he curved? He should be straight. Because I've been doing only hard turn. Like,
three
I
hard turn
any
for this
turn.
Guy?
He might not be in range.
And for my action,
well, he might
I'm
going
to take a boost.
Now he will. I hate that. How can a Tide Punisher have a boost action?
He does.
This doesn't make any sense beyond my reasoning, but
Five straight.
Focus token for my action. Wow. Focus.
Karan's just running all over the place. Alright.
Yeah. It's strategy, basically. Attack twice and then run away. So you can.
Alright, I am at range.
Three. Most likely.
Three, yeah. So I get two attack dice.
Four focus, four evasion.
I have a target lock, so I mean, I'm gonna.
Why?
Spend one.
Show me your target lock. Alright,
one hit. But I get fire control system. Wow. Two blanks and two focus.
I have to spend it.
You're gonna have to spend your focus if you wanna stay in the game. Alright.
Oh well.
So.
It doesn't matter.
That goes back to the dials then?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I get fire control system, get that back. Alright. Yeah, if I can just keep you off balance here for a little bit longer.
Yeah, but then I can attack you. If the thing I could do is do a K-turn and just devastate you.
You do that.
Why? I can attack twice.
Okay, you do that. I'm not telling you not to. You do what you want, dude. Alright,
If I'm doing that, then I'm doing a four. I don't care. I have to do damage at least. I'm not giving... Cranhorn,
six goes first to three hard turn.
Cranhorn is not giving up without a fight.
Okay.
Basically, he's not giving up without a fight.
And for my action, I will take a focus.
Yes. This thing, you know what? I might be able to attack him.
Then this guy goes three straight.
Oh, well. I thought I'd get a hard turn. I might have messed up my dial. Darn it, nab it. I messed up my dial. I wasn't gonna do that, but whatever. I was trying to do a three hard turn, but
I think I did now.
Yeah, I did four.
Focus.
I did 4K turn. Yeah, I did a 4K turn.
4K turn.
I don't care. I attacked first at least.
Well, you were bragging about doing as much damage as possible, so I know that's what you were trying to do. I think you were rethinking it at the last second. All right.
No,
so
I wasn't. I was like,
you have any stress?
No, I was thinking of doing a
3K. Alright, so who are you attacking now? We were at range 3.
Targeting a Kaya Bomber. He's the one damaged.
Alright.
Can
the camera see this? I forgot
there
about you guys.
Damage
there you
attacking.
Go.
And plus it.
Hit okay. Blank blank. I've got 3 defense dice because of range 3. And I got 1 of 8.
Wow.
No damage.
You actually survived.
Attacking with red line, range 3.
I get 4 of 8. Either way, so here.
Alright, well,
I just
I have a target
roll.
Lock.
I have to roll lucky.
Yeah. Hold on, target lock.
I have to roll lucky.
Blank, so I got 1 crit.
How did I not?
2 blanks and 2 focus.
He's dead.
You take a crit and you're dead. Wow.
How is that even possible?
Cranhorn's luck ran out.
How is that even possible? I don't
wow.
Die.
Okay. Oh. So there you go, folks. Looks like the TIE Bombers prevailed in this instance. Sorry about...
Actually, TIE Punisher, no.
What do you mean?
You keep saying TIE Bomber.
Well, technically... Alright, technically it's a TIE Bomber, sorta, kinda. It's a TIE Bomber on steroids. That's
yeah.
What that is. But yeah, this is what I ended up with.
It's a TIE Tang.
Captain Jonas got bombed out early. Colonel Jendin got bombed out early. Captain Jonas had 2 damage, had 4 left. Red line went unscathed. I had 9.
Yeah, I wasn't attacking him. I was attacking him because he had
so
shield.
The concussion missile sort of paid off. Definitely helped me out in taking out that B wing first thing.
Yeah, took the B wing. No, those concussion missiles.
Yeah.
The cluster missiles are all attacking.
But Karan Horn, man, he had evade after evade after evade. I couldn't take him
finally
down.
Finally got evade.
Yeah. All right. So there you go, folks. Sorry about the mishap halfway through the video where the camera wasn't focused on the action. Hopefully, you guys don't. Leave too many nasty comments about that. But anyway, if you guys want to see more X-Wing, let me know. If you haven't already, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And check out my official website, www.dadsgamingaddiction.com. This is Vincent Vinny Jr. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you next time.